rats, garbage, and hazardous conditions, investigators have released photos from inside an Ojai home. It's part of a suspected elder and animal abuse case. They arrested 65-year-old Catherine Ann Vandermason. She's accused of not properly caring for her 96-year-old father, 74-year-old sister, and various animals.